recording right now. Why is the game? Oh no, no. Is the game frozen? Oh no, no.
Maybe he's always at
the fire of wrath has been cleansed.
It was not such a smell idea.
Last time we did this, we didn't have an audience. Oh dear, it's going to be like trying to have a fever while somebody's watching.
I will rip you apart. Even if it must be one limb at a time.
The crowd haven't been mortified like the poor souls on our last trip. There must be a reason, a means as to why.
The fire of Daniel has been claimed.
The audience revels in our plight. We are just entertainment to them. They want us to fight to the death. Then they will cheer. Just when I thought you could not look worse. Double points.
I wish the Oracle had given us a little more of an idea what to expect. Ah, but I do love a woman who is mysterious.
We will defeat their hordes. Then I will find the mighty path. He is responsible. He should not escape punishment.
Well, I shot off part of you.
Let's go. Okay.
Careful, friends. There is fire now.
So, in addition to walking around and eating people, they're flame retardant too.
You did notice I've a weapon, yes? Fires bits of metal, makes big holes,
I suppose if Phantasma is too busy, I will buy my own ammo.
Arena, modern weapons. Spear and steel meet common force.
Viper and dragon, ready to be unleashed.
This sacred tree must be respected. Mother's wrath is a terrible thing. However much it may be the result of madness.
A contender calls the champion of Danu.
Well, there's something you don't see every day. Well, but most people don't.
The Scepter of Ra. She's pining for action.
Oh, sure. Pick on the sickly one, Mike, don't you?
of a wall?
They did not have such weapons during this era. It's not that I am complaining.
The champion of Anu is slain! Double points. Be patient, Scepter. I shall unleash you at a moment.
All this blood, decapitation, dismemberment. This must be a trip down memory lane for you, Bruno. What you see? I'm not surprised.
A contender calls the champions of Ra.
Reward me all you want. Will God fail?
And so Diego Nekadi was sent back in time, expecting to explore history's riches, only to find another pinche construction job.
How many giants with axes does this place throw at us?
Okay guys, if you enjoyed the video, please drop a like, subscribe for that.